Today, you are Anthony, but you will grow up to be Mr. Anthony. Don't let any situation define you. Practice looking 2-3 steps ahead. Practice staying cool and talking it out. Practice gratitude. Then, you're gonna take what you practiced and teach. Because there's kids out there just like you, we're gonna need somebody just like you.